Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to fix access is denied error while starting services in Windows 10. So basically, in Windows operating system, there are many background services running, and if a background service is not running, its related feature will not work as expected and it will always give you some error. So to fix that, you have to start the service. But if you cannot start the service due to access is denied error, we will see how to fix it in this video. Before that, here is a small recommendation. If you are first time on my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. So let us see how to fix this problem. So I'm on the desktop, and as you can see that the sound is not working on the system because of the audio service is not running error. And to fix this problem, I have to usually start Windows audio service by going to services snap-in. So I will just go to services snap-in by running services.msc command and try to start the Windows audio service so that sound on this system starts working. But when I try to start the service, I get this error: Windows could not start the Windows audio service on local computer. Error 5, access is denied. So why this error come in and how you can fix it, we will see next here. So usually the access is denied error is related to permissions, and if you do not have proper permissions to perform an operation, the access is denied error occurs. Here I should mention that the account I am currently signed in is already an administrator account. As you can see that it belongs to administrator group. So even after signing into administrator account, I am still getting access is denied error, and in this case I have to fix the permissions for the Windows audio service. And you may face this problem with any of the service. The resolution is similar steps. So first we will open registry editor by running regedit command. Click yes in the UAC confirmation prompt in the registry editor window. Go to hkey local machine, system, current control set, services, audio, SRV. When you are on the audio SRV registry key, you will see the window like this. Now right click on the audio SRV key and select permissions. Here in the security tab, you can see that there are some groups or usernames listed, but if you notice here, the administrator group is missing, and that is why I am getting this error, because my account is administrator account. So I will simply click on add button here and type the administrators and click check names. In case if you are not able to add any other group like administrator or your account, you need to take ownership of the registry key using the video mentioned on this card. So I have added administrators group now, and I will give it the read permissions. So the read permission is now provided to administrators group. Here it is recommended that you also add your own user account for these permissions. So I am just typing in my account name after clicking add, and I have clicked check names, and my account is now added here, and I have already given it a read permission. So the administrators have read permission, my account has read permissions. I will also give administrators group a full control on this key. And I will now finally click apply followed by OK. So we are done with the permissions here. Now we will simply close the registry editor and go to services snapin by running services.msc command. And again in the services snapin, I will scroll down to Windows Audio Service, the service with which I am facing this problem, and try to start the service. And this time the service is started without any error. And the service is now running. And also you can notice that the audio icon has now sound. And in this way the issue has resolved. So you can apply this method to any of the service with which you are getting access is denied error. If you have any questions, drop me a comment and I will try to help you. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.